Hello, what's up guys? Welcome to 5 Minute Solution. In today's video, I'll show you how to autoplay YouTube videos on Facebook page. But before we get started, make sure to leave a like in this video, subscribe to this channel and turn on the notification by pressing the bell icon. So without any further delay, let's go straight into the video. First of all, open up any kind of browser and then you have to go to facebook.com. So after going to your Facebook, you have to click on see more. Here you can see, so I am selecting my page. This is the page I want to add YouTube tab. So here you can see in the tabs option there is no YouTube tab. Alright guys, so what do we need to do? We need to turn YouTube tab. So but before we do this, let's go to settings option. Alright, so if I go to settings and templates and tabs option, you have to click on templates and tabs, as you can see here. So after clicking on that, here you will be able to see that there will be so much options like this. So there is no YouTube tab, so what we need to do is simply we need to find YouTube tab, right? So you have to click on search bar YouTube tab. So after clicking on that, you have to click on use app and then click on that. You will be able to see your pages from this option, this drop down menu. So I am selecting my page. You also can select your own page, whatever you want to put your YouTube tab. So after clicking on that, you will be automatically redirected to your page. All right, so as you guys can see, I am on my Facebook page. Alright, so after that, you need to do is if you click on more, and then you won't be able to see the tab. So you have to go to settings option, and then after going here, you have to click on templates and tabs. Alright, so if you scroll down here, you can see YouTube, a third-party app on your page. Alright, so this is the tab. So what you can do, you simply can drag this menu, drag this tab to wherever you want to put on. So I'm going to put this here. So it's a tab ordering is update. Now if you go to your page, here you can see there is YouTube option, right? So you will be able to see that in your page, similarly the same thing will be shown in your page. So after clicking on that, here you can see YouTube channel ID or playlist ID. You simply can authorize your channel from here, and here you also have to give feature ID. So what I'm gonna do, I'm simply going to my YouTube channel. This is not actually one of my branded channel, I'm just using it for example. All right, so if you log into your channel, simply click on your channel. So after that, you have to go to that. Here you can see you have to just put your channel ID. All right, here they are showing, so you have to simply copy that channel ID. So you have to copy and then you simply can paste that ID. Alright, so now they are showing you that featured video ID. So that means this is the video people will see whenever they will come to your YouTube tab. So what I'm gonna do is I'm simply using one of my video. Alright, so if I go to my manage videos option, if I go to my creator studio, there you will be able to see, I'll click on the three dot and then get shareable link, right? So after copying that, go to your, okay, so here you can see I've just pasted entire link. So what you need to do, you simply just need the ID. All right, so before ID, every single link should be cut, right? As you guys can see, so you just simply you have to put your ID, and after that you have to click on the autoplay option. You have to turn on the autoplay option, and also you have to turn on the load more videos. So we are done pretty much, and if you want to give any kind of header image file if you have any header image file, so you simply can add. So I'm not gonna do that. So we are done, we are pretty much done here. So if you click on save settings and then yep, here you go, here is your video, and this is the video I actually set on my feature video. So if anyone visits your Facebook page, if they can click on YouTube tab, they can watch the video. And as we just turned in another option, which is load more videos from your YouTube channel, they also can see those videos. Alright guys, and you also can get views from Facebook to your YouTube channel. Alright guys, so this is how you simply can do this, and I hope you guys find this video helpful. If you have any kind of question regarding this video, feel free to ask anything in the comment section below. I will see you in the next tutorial or next video. Until then, stay tuned and stay with 5 Minute Solution.